take the I've been scumming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop up to six. And I'm all around by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my ass, girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, cause this ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching. Gotta do it and look for yourself. I never did want no help. They just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had three shots of rum and it's 12:30 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the fact I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is beaning. And all of the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I'm just coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped up when then I got I just wanted some, I'll have a twist.
Not a long ride, tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block though, still I've been hustling like this. Free of me, big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
Still I've been a nightlight.
For the flowers, man, already it rolls out the concrete. These are goals now, they're not dreams. I can't ever let them put my reality in a box, G. Even when I'm having it, they, it's on sweet, wobbly, caught in a crosshead. Clean toast up, cutting the bread now, we got heat. Only ever did it for the top team.
Still up in the nightlight.
Now I'm looking famous. Little silly side from my mind, now I'm feeling alive. Got a new ting on trial, I told the whole tribe with my heart. Maybe you'll go far. I was before I made it. I, if I wanted them, my soul won't let me down.
Hello everyone, here we are. It's often described as one of the most intimidating venues in world football, Mexico City's Estadio Azteca. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Cruz Azul, and they take on Club Tijuana.
Well, Derek, they're in the driving seat going into this one. Another win and they'll be 6 points in front. They'll certainly fancy their chances of extending that lead.
Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. But really sticking to their task defensively. Youssef Attal. It's opening up for them. Chances on. Well, fantastic reflex action. Well, the pass not finding its target. Jason Martins. Can he find the net? And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Played over. And the problem not completely solved. Closing down well. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. It's a neat move. And a very good challenge. David Barbona. Mpanzu. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
I must say, this looks promising. Martins. Oh, no stopping him. Oh, great defending. Jason Martins. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner. Well, he didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target. Robert Rojas. It's with Jonathan Rodriguez. Now can they make something happen? Firing it towards goal. Determined block. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Now, how about the short corner? Well, he successfully got past him. Well, finally, it goes out of play. And the pressure was there from the start. David Barbona. Mpanzu. Did well to win the ball back. Oh, a nice looking pass. And keeping it out. Playing it in. And the corner far too close to the goalkeeper. They've lost it. Rodriguez. Machis. Committed challenge. And they need to get tighter. And there's the feed into the box. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. And the referee blows for a foul. Nicely cut out. This might have potential. Delivering it into the box. Nicely blocked. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Well, putting it wide from there. Disappointing. Matisse. He continues his run. Martins. Matisse has it.
Oh, big opportunity!
Well, the keeper does his job.
Well, nice idea, but he didn't quite get enough on it, did he?
Can he finish? Superb stop!
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And now the delivery, and the problem not completely solved. Frank Onyeka.
He's got to score!
And the keeper was up to the task. That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, can they be creative from here?
Can't miss, surely!
And the keeper more than equal to it. Take it away.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Really good attacking play. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Can someone get on the end of this?
And caught by the keeper.
Moving it forward. Good visualization and execution. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. And over it comes. Not away completely. Danger averted for now. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. Did well to win the ball back. Nunez. In behind for him to chase. Gerson Rodriguez. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it petered out. Well, a good tackle. And he could really get at the opposition. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner, but now the free kick has to be awarded. He takes aim, and the keeper got there. Corner kick played in, just over the top in the end. And a fine tackle. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Rodriguez. That's a useful cross. And still an opportunity. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point. because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
And the perfect position to read it. Matisse. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Well, a short corner here. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Trying to pick out a teammate. Threat over for now, it seems. Brian Angulo. And Orsic with it. Now can they make something happen? But nothing comes of it. And threading it forward. And possession given away. And a throw in it's going to be. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? And that is offside. Carlson. Mpanzu. Oh, good use of the ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Can they take advantage? Frank Onyeka. All even, but will it stay that way? That's well blocked. Superb block. Close towards that far post. And it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. Nunez. And Orsic with it. Darwin Nunez. And so into the final 5 minutes. And let's see if something comes of this. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Well, nicely cut out. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And showing fine vision. Tries to lift it. Oh, a fine save at this point in the game.
Well, he's just about kept them in it, but time's against them here.
The final whistle has sounded, and my goodness, things are going swimmingly for them in the title.